If you've ever considered modding your guitar for Clone Hero, take a look at the link in the pinned comment. I recently made a video walking through the steps of doing just that with my Pico modding kit, which includes everything you need to convert most popular models of Guitar Hero controllers into a controller that you can use with Clone Hero. My kit includes a strum board for fresh mechanical strum switches, as well as a fretboard for mechanical fret switches. So definitely give it a peek.